Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to The Driving Gamer. I'm your host, The Bucks, and we are back for another episode of our exploring series, Exploring Texas. And today we are in Corpus Christi, and we're going to be taking a load to Bakersville. So let me go ahead and jump back in here and get us to our location. I haven't done the exploring series in a bit. Took a little bit of a break, but that's okay.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
We are using our day cab freight liner that we use for the exploring series with our custom Buccaneer skin. Thank you, Trucker King. Our truck here. And so what we're doing is we're taking empty pallets from Corpus Christi to Brownsville. Now Brownsville is the spaceport, so we'll be able to see some space ships. That'll be cool. Now you might be noticing I do not have my green screen going. That's because there's work going on, and I quickly took a moment to record y'all a video because I didn't do any live streams this week other than Sunday.
When possible, make a U-turn. Rerouting.
Okay. You know, I should have went the other way. Oh well. Just to get that gray road yellow. Been a while since I've been in Texas. Been doing other things. We did Pro Mods Canada, we've been to Alaska, and then I I've been spending time back in the Northwest. I miss my day cab too. Station's on the left. Really?
Recomputing.
Don't do that turn at home, folks. Drive by. Hey, Honest Abe. Persistent, isn't she? Gotta love Granny, though. These long lights are, I like it because of the longer yellow lights, but those red lights are long. See where we're taking it. Round the corner. Okay, that's not too bad. That's all right. We're close, though. This. And there we go. All right. I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Exploring Texas. We went from Corpus Christi to Brownsville. And I look forward to seeing you all next time. Thanks. You all have a great day. Oh, and if you enjoyed this video, be sure to check out the one above. Make sure if you're not subscribed, you hit that subscribe button. Give us a thumbs up and hit that notification bell to be notified when new videos come out. And also share with your friends. Thank you. Y'all have a great day. Bye.